Shout out, Ola, shout out.
My name is Diane Nikerk.
Yeah, not living enough. This blunt, I'm taking a puff. I'm stuck, don't feel like it's us. No trust, so do as you must. For real, don't know when I stay out of town. I get dough when I stay out of town. 500 shots, I got 500 rounds. 500 plots, I got 500 pounds. Yeah.
On time.
Like
a car. Welcome school, dear. Hey guys, today we have the owner of this lovely V6 3-liter bucket.
3.4 liter.
3.4 V6 Mazda. Put your tires on. So yeah, we'll just talk to the owner and find out if he has anything to say about this bucky. Okay, so we have the owner of the bucky. Could you introduce yourself?
My name is Diane Kirk. I've been in Nakaida, Westville. In Westville school.
So how long would you say you've had the bucky now?
I would say it's just basically my stepfather's bucky, so he has the bucky about 15 years.
About 15 years.
Second owner.
He has the bucky for 15 years. Can we talk about the paint first? Sure, the paint job. This is immaculate. Is this the first paint job or now we can? Second. Yeah. So if you need somebody for your automotive bodyworks and so on, this is the guy to go to. So do you want to explain the engine bay to the people?
Stock standard. There was cams in, it was about a few years ago. This was a spinning machine. Literally a spinning machine, but now this is just a daily driven V6.
Sure.
Bucky.
And we know the fuel consumption with the cams and all of that is quite high.
Yes, sir.
Anything for the future? What people can expect for their next appearance on the channel?
Definitely some better pipes.
Some better pipes. We're talking about the exhaust pipes now?
Exhaust pipes. Free flow.
Free flow exhaust.
Yeah. Bananas.
Okay.
It's like two coming out their back. Yeah, and some branches.
So the free flow exhaust, the banana setup, and then
maybe some better tires.
Definitely some better tires.
Tires will give more grip and like stability.
Check.
So, but yeah, this is just a normal daily driving.
Any plans to put cams in the near future?
Yeah.
Give it some more power, some more oomph.
Most definitely. It's in the near future. As soon as I get myself in
track. Okay. And let's check out the interior as well. Could we have a look at that? So as you can see, guys, the body is well looked after. So let's check what the interior looks like. Clean, 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 clean interior. Still has the same dashboard. You can see some coloration there. That's to be expected. 15 years plus, right?
15 years plus.
Yeah.
Second one.
Clean.
Still decent.
Still the OEM seats. Still the same seats.
Nah, since we did it by Fly Michael Fly.
Fly Michael Fly. Shout out Fly Michael Fly. Then we have our speakers here. But we just need a sub, so any donations we'll drop down the bank account in the description.
I would appreciate that.
And then we can put the sub in here. And then I think the last thing that people basically need for this video is to hear what it sounds like. Seeing that it is a V6, after all, you might as well give them a taste. Is the allowance when it was spun? Yo! Shout out, Ola, shout out. Lovely, 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 lovely. Immaculate sounding V6 right there. Clean, 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 clean. So as we said. As we said.
Get your learners, get your lessons. Something like us needs some safe drivers out there. I mean like this, something like this needs gear.
And we can see that you have a substantial amount of muscle. So I would just say, has that drastically improved your driving ability?
I would leave that to the cameraman himself. This is my coach, bro. Why do you have to say?
At the end of the day, to drive a buck like this, you need some muscle.
Come on. Come on now.
Don't get back.
You
need your feet.
Most definitely.
And work on those arms.
Woo. Come on. Respectfully. Shout out, Mogul.
Yes, sis. What are we, bro? Classical.
Supper.
Shout out DJ. Shout out to Andre.
Gedoen.
Hij was mooi gedaan.
Hij heeft ook gelukkig nog. Hij is leuk.
Ah, maar je het zelf zei.
Time for that tunnel sound.